Let's have a real old Highland fling. Cannon play, it's Pepsi draw. Play till the windy cannon blow. Draw a Judas whiskey joke with a Reaper Tammy scum. Down goes Highland, everyone. See the fillies ever and then. Down goes pipes from up and down. The killing starts all over again. So let's the killing come with me. Dance to the music, merry to the music. Let's have a real old Highland fling. Let's have a gaily come with me. Dance to the music, merry, merry music. Come, let us make the rafters ring. Let's have a real old Highland fling. Let's have a real old Highland fling.
We'll do a song now. This is a medley of songs. I know we're celebrating Robert Burns, but there's another well-known Scottish songwriter and entertainer from the early 1900s. And way before my time, some of you might remember.
Rod Stewart.
Not Rod Stewart. I said a singer. Sorry about that. No. This is Sir Harry Lauder, and he wrote this is a medley of some of his songs, like Roman in the Gloaming. Now, have you ever sang Roman in the Gloaming before? Yeah. Think back to your younger days, did you do some Roman in the Gloaming? Yeah, some fond memories, and I love a lassie. So you'll know some of these, join in and sing along. Anybody know where Dundee is?
I
Yeah, anybody from Dundee? We're going to do this song called The Piper o' Dundee. And it's a way back in the olden days when the Jacobites and various people were fighting. And they had to be careful who to talk to. So there was a piper in Dundee who played certain tunes. And these tunes would alert certain factions as to where a meeting would be held so that they didn't get in trouble. So there's lots of tongue-twisting Scottish names and words here. I guarantee you we're not swearing, but it's a good going song. It's a Piper o' Dundee.
A piper can do, tin tin do, tin tin do, tin. A piper can do, tin. He played Monoli. He played a string that let the days a string that knew the Odyssey. And then he did his tracks as free. And he played another key. Oh, was the he a rogie, a rogie, a rogie? Oh, was the he a rogie, the piper o' Dundee? He played the welcome on the main, and he's be through and I be dead, and all sure was back again with my old look and glee. He played the girl, he played the girl of all the new and share of him, and lang of all the welcome hymns, his name's Sir Bonnelly. Oh, was the he a rogie, a rogie, a rogie? Oh, was the he a rogie, the piper o' Dundee? Some got sword and some got mane, and some were dancing by the rain, and money and oath go weir was in the deck that animal re. There was still the barbed and Berlin, and shrew and teeth that all go be, and great for me, he war but he, a pipe for old and he. Oh, was the he a rogie, a rogie, a rogie? Oh, was the he a rogie, a pipe for old and he, a pipe for old and he.
We've reached the end of the road. No, we're just mindful of the time. We'll do this one more song. And we did an earlier set there of Harry Lauder songs. And we want to do this song now because we've been through a couple of hellish years, haven't we? And who knows if what's ahead of us. But this song was written by Sir Harry Lauder on the occasion of losing his only son, who was in the Argyll and Southern Highlanders in the First World War. And Lauder was such a prominent entertainer, and they wanted him back on stage right away to keep up the morale of the people. And having lost his only son, he was devastated. And he wrote this song, The End of the Road. And it's a good lesson for all of us, no matter how tough things have been for us, what hardships, setbacks we've had, we just got to keep right on going. And if you know any of the words to this, just please join me.
Oh, keep right on round the bend. If you're tired and weary, still journey on till you come to your happy abode, where all your love and your dreaming of will be there at the end. We can get there with a smile, with a good kind thought and an end in view. We can cut short many a mile. So let courage every day be your guiding star always. Keep right on to the end of the road, keep right on to the end. Though the way be long, let your heart be strong, keep right on round the bend. If you're tired and weary, still journey on till you come to your happy abode, where
Thank you.